open up that tunnel in the first place. Questioning in the boss again? You've done nothing but whine. You got busted out.
Yeah, Joker sends his girlfriend down and tells us to guard the tunnel. We guard the tunnel. Joker tells us to kill the bat. We kill the bat.
Joker told me to kill my sister once.
Did you do it?
Hell yeah! Never liked her anyway.
You're cold, man. Funny thing, he said the same to me. I told him I didn't even have a sister. He just kept telling me to do it. So I got in my car, ran over the first bitch I saw.
My John, eh? Lost.
Suppose I am. Takes the edge off the day. That makes kicking the hell out of these orderlies one part. You hear that? I'm gonna kick you some more. Don't fat it out. He'll only wake you up and do it again.
He's here! Ow!
You okay, buddy?
Yeah.
Someone help Bat Baby up off the floor.
This is the warden. It is my call that everyone unload their sidearms immediately. Gah! I don't think I'm loading them into...
Gonna be so easy when I'm not doped up.
You're always doped.
It's the back! Stay still, Wiser! Come on! You want some of this?
You okay, buddy?
You're gonna have holes fuller! Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
I'm gonna fry your ass, man.
I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support, and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
Into your head!
them down.
Yeah, wanna check my pulse now, Doc? It's not gonna be so easy when
You're always so
My job.
Suppose I am. Take the edge off today.
That means kicking the hell out of these
orderlies. You hear that? Gotta kick you some more.
Don't go passing out on us. We'll only wake you up and do it again.
He's here!
Get through to you! Don't let him hit you, idiot! Punch him again!
Hit me!
Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
Earning my respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
Yeah! bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you. Everyone will pay. My poor babies.
To get me out of this cell. It's me, Cash. I'm needed out there. I can help you.
I'm up here.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
She's a good kid.
I could watch her stew all day. What a riot. And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Cut me free. He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. Stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Oh, good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can you? Get me out of here! You rescued the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place. Batman, it's me, the warden. You know me!
Ha 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 ha!
I always thought there was a spark between us. Well, now there is. I know, you're shocked. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare ya. Get a gun and shoot the stupid bat!
Ow!
Did that hurt me, man? Hope so.
System deactivated.
Babs. Got a little problemo for ya. See those two guards over there? I know. Shucks. How you gonna save them?
Batman, help!
Want to give that thing to me back?
Please, cut me down!
No fair, that's cheating, Babs. Time to turn up the pressure. 2 minutes and counting. A girl could have hours of fun with a toy like that. Better.
I return.
You find anything interesting in there, big man? Ooh, show me. One down, one to go. Time for me to go, Beth. I'll miss you. Not. Oh, and now you have only 30 seconds to get out. Bye-bye.
We're trapped. She's locked us in with a bomb.
Both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You're congratulations. Come on, Spidey.
See him back there? What? That thing he used.
No idea. He saved our lives. That's all I need to know.
Oh.
Patient's name is Victor Saz. For the record, the patient has transferred from Dr. Cassidy, who is on leave after the incident last week. Hello, Victor. Please, take a seat. Guard, you can leave us.
Sorry, Doctor. Warden's orders. I can't leave you alone with him.
I understand. Hello, Victor. How are you feeling today? Victor, I can't help you if you don't speak.
Depressed. Does that help you? Can you get into my mind, Doctor?
Why are you depressed?
I'm just thinking about the one that got away. The one I chose. I needed the mark. I want the mark!
Thank the Lord! I thought you'd have found that one hours ago.
Excellent. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
Get him!
I thought you'd last longer.
Here he comes, Mr. J!
Excellent. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
Get him!
Okay.
kiddo.
But I tried my best!
Sorry, but there is no prize for second place. I'm afraid you're off the party list. Better luck next time!
No! Die, you big ugly bat! Merchandise. That's my party list.
Quiet. Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me. Huh?
Get in.
You won't find Mr. J. He's in the secret lab in the gardens and... Oh, crap!
Yep, I know.
Damn! Well, he'll get me out! You'll see! Yeah. You'll see.
Oracle, I'm done. Harley is... subdued. And I have her print scanned.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island. So I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen, be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
Will always help those who are stuck. Someone who has failed to solve three quarters of my riddles. A Batman.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Out of there.
was just the warm-up, that. And to be fair to the little scamp, she did an okay job. Let's call it a B+. But between you and me, I'm aiming for the A grade. Just got to mix a couple more of these chemicals, and I'll be creating my own personal army.